So today we're in Valencia and we're looking at this Alan Pape Ketch, which was designed by David Walkey, the famous naval architect. It was built in 1989 over a period of 3 years in a small shipyard near Falmouth. It's a sail cruiser, long keel. It has a single diesel engine. It's got a centre cockpit, so it's ideal for blue water sailing. There are surprisingly only three cabins, but very big cabins. But you have to remember this is a 22-metre yacht. It's beautifully built from wood. It's a Ketch design. It has shaft drives, and it really is, has the most beautiful aft cabin. So for the captain's quarters, it's absolutely unbelievable. So this boat was commissioned without any thought of price, and it was built with stainless steel screws. The deck is teak and with beautiful mahogany detailed inlay. She was only owned by one family until 2017. The new owner, alas, bought it, and due to a domestic dispute, the boat was never actually used, and it's been put straight onto the market. But before it was, she underwent several major restorations. Notably, the paint, the rigging systems, which we have a full report on. And she's equipped with the latest, most modern electronics, such as Raymarine Axiom Pro Plotter, AIS, of course, a Raymarine quantum radar, and a Whitlock autopilot, all without interfering with her classical appearance. Her interior boasts a sensational saloon. I mean, you just wouldn't believe it. You think you've walked into a novel by Robert Louis Stevenson. She's got a separate dining and galley area. As I've already referred to, the large owner's suite aft, a V cabin forward, as well as an excellent twin passage cabin between the owner's suite and saloon. Her Ketch rig is powerful yet manageable, short-handed. Sensational deck spaces and a really very usable, it's a classic handling ability. So if you'd like to view, all you've got to do is make your way to Valencia Airport. We'll be delighted to pick you up and show you around the boat. If at the moment, alas, you're suffering from restrictions from COVID, give us a call, and if the video's not enough for you, we can organise a virtual visit and open up lockers, show you the engine, answer any technical questions you may have. I'm in a position to offer this boat at this present time at a very competitive price, which I'd be more than happy to talk over with you. My WhatsApp number I've actually left on the video, but I will repeat. It's +34, as I'm in Spain, 722 186 884. So if you've got any questions at all about this boat, please give us a call, and we'll see what we can do. Thank you very much for listening.